Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am in Stamford, Connecticut. Right now it's 11 a.m. and as you can see, it is a very nice day. I just came off the train and I'm walking into the city. I want to do some out of town videos because, you know, most of my videos have been done in Brooklyn and Bronx and in New York. So I just want to try out of town to see what it is like. So we are walking down Washington Boulevard. And see, they have WDE World Headquarters right here. And of course, today is Friday, the 3rd of November. And if you want to support the channel, you can just click that dollar sign at the bottom and purchase a super chat. There are different prices, so you can choose the price that is okay. The one that you can manage. So this is Stamford, guys. Stamford, Connecticut. And we are walking down Washington Boulevard. Heading towards the city. The city is that way or that's this way?
Excuse me?
The city, then towards downtown.
Downtown? Yeah, downtown will be that way.
Alright, thank you.
No problem.
Alright, so we're heading straight downtown. Stamford. As you can see, they are doing some construction right there. fidelity investment. Look at this ball here, it's made out of wood. Very creative. And this is Main Street. And this is what it's like. As you can see, we have a small park right across the road there. Today is Friday, the 3rd of November. Another small park right there. Thank you. National Guard building. It seems as if this city doesn't get busy until in the afternoon. Because there are not many people on the street right now. So this is Connecticut Town Hall. And that building right across the road is the Valuer building. Right across the road you have another park there. It's the Veteran Memorial Park, STAMFORD CONNECTICUT. You have a lot of small boutiques. Let's guess. This looks like it's a theater. Thank you. resident in Marriott. Is an IPO standing. Right behind it is the public library. And we are walking down Beckford Street. So if you're just joining us, we are downtown STAMFORD, Connecticut, walking down Bedford Street. Here you have a lot of small restaurants, both indoor and outdoor. Spring Street. Right over there you also have another park. First Congregation Church. And this is also one of those older churches. So that building straight across the road is the Avon Theater. So this is it, guys. STAMFORD. Downtown STAMFORD, Connecticut. As I said earlier on, that this street is so busy now, so maybe it become busy in the afternoon.